What I tell you guys is that this is grand finals in Naruto. Here we have Jiren. He is the defending champion of AnimeCon 2015. And we have the challenger for this year, which is Justin T, going up against him. Now, in order for him to win, he's going to have to, this is going to be a 3-best-of-5. So whoever gets the first 3 games ends up winning. You want a mic? Alright, so this is Final Stand 2016, Naruto Grand Finals. Here we go. Just showing off the room, making sure everybody sees the among the players here. And now I'm going to switch over to the fight screen. Good. Thank you. Who won that? That's three. So you're the champion again. All right, hold on. Stay there, buddy. Sit down. I got the camera on you. So I get interview. Congrats to Jaron for taking Naruto for the second year in a row. He came from the losers. Actually, let me tell you an interesting story about this this warrior. He came into the tournament late and he was placed into the losers bracket and he fought his way through the whole tournament and he did not even lose a single game. So congratulations to him once again for coming out. And yeah, man. So yeah, that's it here so for...
Hold on. Yeah, thanks everyone for supporting me, etc. And thanks for letting him let me join the tournament despite I came in so late. Thank you all. I don't know what to say. I would say that this year was extremely hard, much, much harder than last year. I don't know what to say. The people this year were hard. I don't believe it. But I pulled through, even though I came out late and was at the bottom. I fought through all, and that's it.
Okay, so that's it. Words from the chat. Once again, two-time Naruto champion. So, signing out.